weighed anchor at her last port of call. Jenny ran down the docks, late for the ball. Her father yelled, "Jenny, be back by midnight." For the maiden, she sails in the morning's half light. She didn't turn back, just waved her hand. Already hearing the drums of the band, them washing the streets with whiskey and wine. When she reached the ball, the clock struck nine. Wore a mask made from black feathered doves, a crimson dress and long black gloves. She kicked off her shoes and danced on her toes, with her hair blowing wherever night winds chose. Saw an angel, a devil, a cat, and a clown. A bird with no wings and a king with no crown. Dancers flowed like water on the square, then parted like waves, and a man stood there. Black mask like a second skin, it covered his face from forehead to chin. Oh, she could taste in the wind the salt of the sea, and his eyes were as blue and his manner as free. Said, "Jenny, as always, you're lovely, my dear. As for me, I've aged another sad year. With a plead in his voice and a need in his stance, Jenny McKay, honor me with a dance." She didn't know how he knew her name, but something inside her lit like a flame. And it seemed that this moment was destined to be. So she danced with him there on the square by the sea. She was drunk, drunk, drunk by the moon, and they danced for hours of just that one tune. She could have danced, danced, danced on. But the maiden must sail in the morning's half light. He said, "Jenny McKay, does it bring you joy to dance with the man who tried destroy you?" Then he took off his mask and she took in her breath. It was Captain LaRue of the ship known as Death. The clock struck 12, he stood stone still. He said one fateful night off the coast of Brazil, the pirate ship Maiden came looking for me. Captain McKay and his daughter Jenny. I danced with you once at this ball masquerade. I never knew that you were Jenny McKay. You burnt out my ship, took the lives of my crew, and there on my deck tried to take my life. Cannons blazed and the waves grew higher. There was blood in the sky and the sea was on fire. Never again will such a night be as when Death and the Maiden danced in the sea. Shot from my pistol bloodied your dress. You fell in my arms with a lady's finesse. Then ran your cold steel from my forehead to chin and said to me softly, I'll see you, hey. She touched her hand to the scar on his face, and for a second it faded, leaving no trace. Then she kissed him one time like her lips were a brand, then slipped from his grasp like water through sand. Now the Maiden, she sails with ghosts on her decks. She'll sail forever this world or the next. Searching for death below and above. But one night a year, Jenny dances her love.